All right, we're on to the next part of step six. What we've done is changed the channel 2 probe over to test point number 8, and we're confirming that the earth field elimination delay pulse width is approximately 100 microseconds. So I've got my cursors here on test point 8. And I've got 114 microseconds. So for me, that's good enough. All right, on to the next step.